uneasy calm prevails in Uttar Pradesh's Kasganj 4 days after the communal violence broke out in the area. In the latest, a garment factory was set on fire by the miscreants. The situation, however, has been brought under control. Sporadic violence and arson continue despite heavy security deployment in the district.
Well, so far, 6 FIRs have been registered and over 112 people have been arrested. In a first action following, in fact, the violence, the Uttar Pradesh government transferred Kasganj superintendent of police on Monday, but Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath continues to evade media questions over the communal clashes. This while his minister, Surya Pratap Shahi, tried to play down the violence by calling it a minor incident.
The Kasganj DM claimed conspiracy behind the communal clashes, saying that the victim, Chandan Gupta, was fired at from the rooftop of a house of the accused who is absconding. Meanwhile, VHP workers staged protests demanding 50 lakh compensation and a martyr status for the victim.
We have constituted an SIT and the father of the deceased has registered a case against 20 named people, out of whom 11 have already been arrested. And the others are being identified. A lot of search and recovery, a lot of search operations were done. And we've recovered one DBBL gun and one factory made weapon, it seems, a pistol which seems to be factory made, it is yet to be confirmed, and a couple of country made bombs.
Right. In fact, a lot of politics, of course, is being played on this from both the sides. The BJP has jumped into it, the Samajwadi Party, Congress as well. Take a look at some political reactions.
महाराज जिस तरह कासगंज में घटना हुई है
आइए नहीं क्या क्या
उसको लेकर क्या कहना चाह रहे हैं
लगी हुई है
फोन मत कर
मोबाइल महाराज जिस महाराज कासगंज में जिस तरह घटना हुई है
भैया प्लीज ये कहना गलत है और किसी मामले को अनावश्यक तूल दिया जाना भी ठीक नहीं है एक छोटी घटना हुई है जिसमें दो लोगों के साथ हादसा हुआ है लेकिन सरकार उसके बारे में गंभीर है कार्रवाई कर रही है और कश्मीर की तुलना करके जो है प्रदेश का माहौल खराब न किया जाए ये मैं आग्रह करना चाहता हूँ
क्योंकि जाड़े का मौसम है और लोग घरों के अंदर थे जब आग लग गई तब लोगों को पता चला कि यहाँ पे घटना हुई है इसलिए कोई विशेष जानकारी भी यहाँ पे नहीं मिल पाई है कुछ लोग शरारती होते हैं समाज में और पुलिस का काम होता है उनको चिन्हित करके उनके खिलाफ कार्रवाई करना हम लोग कार्रवाई करेंगे उनके खिलाफ अभी तक आगजनी को लेकर तो कोई नहीं पकड़ा गया है और इसको चूंकि हम ये चाहते हैं कि जो सही व्यक्ति हो वही पकड़ कर जेल जाए
सर एक
तो उसमें कार्रवाई करेंगे
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.